Ever wonder how a single project could change a nation's future? Today we delve into Gift City, the Gujarat International Finance Tech City. More than just construction, it's a vision for India's tomorrow. But before we dive into this engineering marvel, please subscribe to our channel and like this video so we can make better videos in the future. Let's begin. Gift City's journey began with the vision of forward-thinking leaders in Gujarat. It's their determination that kickstarted this incredible project. But they didn't go at it alone. Some of the brightest minds in engineering, construction, and finance have joined hands to bring this vision to life. When we talk about companies, names like Larsen & Toubro, India's engineering giant, and the State Bank of India, the country's largest bank, are among the key players. These institutions have invested not just money but also expertise to ensure Gift City's success. Building on the foundation we've just laid, let's now take a closer look at the goals of Gift City and the significant benefits it promises to bring to India. Gift City, or the Gujarat International Finance Tech City, isn't just another construction project. It's a visionary endeavor to create a city of unparalleled significance, located strategically in the state of Gujarat and mere 12 kilometers away from Ahmedabad. Gift City is much more than just bricks and mortar. At its core, Gift City is conceived as India's response to global finance centers like Dubai, Singapore, and London. It's designed to become a thriving global finance and technology hub, setting new standards in urban development and financial services. Picture this: towering skyscrapers, cutting-edge infrastructure, and a vibrant ecosystem, all seamlessly integrated into a meticulously planned cityscape. Gift City isn't just a development, it's a transformation. Its mission is to redefine India's financial landscape, elevating it to international prominence. To achieve this, it provides world-class facilities and conducive regulatory environment, inviting financial institutions, banks, and insurance companies to set up shop within its borders. Crucially, Gift City holds the coveted status of a Special Economic Zone, SEZ. This brings with it a host of benefits, including tax incentives and simplified regulatory processes. It's a powerful magnet for domestic and international business looking to expand their footprint in India. As we peel back the layers of Gift City, we uncover its commitment to fostering innovation. It isn't just about finance, it's about technology too. Gift City provides a platform for fintech companies and startups to flourish. This not only generates employment opportunities, but also positions India at the forefront of financial technology. Gift City's ambitions extend beyond mere construction. It is deeply committed to sustainable urban development. The city incorporates green technologies and sustainable practices, setting a remarkable example for responsible growth in an era of environmental awareness. This megaproject has some goals, and if it achieves them, India is going to see much better days. Let's discuss them. Goal number one, boosting India's financial sector. Gift City's foremost goal is to supercharge India's financial sector. Here's how it plans to do that. Gift City offers top-notch infrastructure, rivaling global financial centers. It provides modern office spaces, high-tech communication networks, and robust support services tailored to the needs of financial institutions. To attract financial giants, Gift City offers a regulatory framework designed to streamline operations, reduce bureaucratic hurdles, and ensure a business-friendly environment. By positioning itself as a global financial hub, Gift City aims to attract both domestic and international financial institutions. This influx will enhance India's financial competitiveness on a global scale. Goal number two, attracting international investment. Gift City's ambition is to lure foreign investments and international companies to India. Gift City's SEZ status grants businesses within its borders several advantages, including tax incentives, simplified customs procedures, and duty exemptions. These incentives are a powerful draw for foreign investors. As Gift City establishes itself as a global business destination, it opens the doors to increased foreign direct investment, FDI, which can stimulate economic growth in India. Goal number three, fostering innovation and technology. Gift City understands the pivotal role of technology in the modern financial landscape. The city is committed to nurturing a thriving fintech ecosystem, supporting startups and tech companies. This not only encourages innovation, but also positions India at the forefront of financial technology. As the fintech sector grows within Gift City, it generates employment opportunities for a wide range of skilled professionals, further contributing to India's economic development. Goal number four, sustainable development. Gift City prioritizes sustainability by incorporating green technologies, energy-efficient designs, and eco-friendly construction methods. It serves as a model for responsible urban development in India. The emphasis on sustainability ensures that Gift City's benefits extend well into the future, contributing to environmental conservation and resource efficiency. So, how exactly do these goals translate into tangible benefits for India? Let's discuss goal by goal. Starting off with goal number one. That will boost India's global competitiveness, financial inclusion, and create job opportunities. By creating a world-class financial infrastructure, Gift City positions India as a strong competitor on the global financial stage. This attracts financial institutions, leading to a more robust financial sector. As Gift City grows, it can lead to increased financial inclusion, benefiting a broader segment of the population who can access and benefit from financial services. The expansion of the financial sector within Gift City generates employment opportunities for financial professionals, contributing to lower unemployment rates. Goal number two will encourage India's economic growth diversification and technology transfer. Attracting international investment results in capital inflow, which in turn boosts economic growth, potentially leading to increased prosperity for Indian citizens. International investments diversify the Indian economy, reducing dependence on a few sectors and promoting stability. Foreign companies bring advanced technologies and business practices, which can benefit domestic industries and stimulate innovation. Goal 3 will promote technological advancement in India. Gift City's focus on fostering innovation and technology leads to the development of cutting-edge solutions in the financial and tech sectors. This enhances the nation's technological capabilities. A thriving fintech ecosystem within Gift City encourages the growth of startups, creating a culture of entrepreneurship and driving job creation. India's position at the forefront of financial technology bolsters its competitive advantage in the global marketplace. And finally, goal number 4, which will allow environmental conservation. Gift City's commitment to sustainability contributes to environmental conservation. Reducing resource consumption and green technologies lead to a smaller carbon footprint. Sustainable practices will ensure the long-term viability of the city and its infrastructure, reducing the need for costly retrofits and maintenance. Gift City serves as an example of responsible urban development, inspiring other cities in India and around the world to adopt eco-friendly practices. Gift City represents India's bold vision for economic growth, technological advancement, and sustainable development. Its goals, from boosting the financial sector to attracting international investment, fostering innovation, and promoting eco-friendly practices, hold the potential to reshape India's future. As this megaproject unfolds, it embodies the nation's determination to thrive in the global arena, promising benefits that span economic prosperity, job opportunities, global recognition, and a greener, more sustainable path forward. Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video if you enjoyed it, leave your thoughts in the comments section down below, and subscribe to our channel for more amazing content.